We had a cold snap in early December, with some light snow and sharp frost for a few days, which led to Molden Lake freezing over. By the solstice, it was much warmer again. The grass was still growing, and there were some young calves out to graze. It was warm enough for some to sit outside at the Red Lion. A brisk afternoon stroll today. A brief visit here, then a tour around the Gower. Halfway through winter, there was a cold snap developing again, with a strong northwesterly wind. You can see how thin the soil is here. I'm not going on to Weylands today. The wind turbines are working today. A brief visit to Avebury today. The snowdrops are growing up. It was much quieter than on winter solstice day. This car has assisted cruise control as part of its driver assistance system. It's a useful gadget. I've measured the accuracy of its speed display now and is near enough 5% fast across the board. That's typical, and can be compensated for if need be. Using the missing link, past the air balloon, down Crickley Bank to the River Severn level. It was a sunny intervals, misty and patchy fog afternoon. Fog on the Severn reminded me of the barges that demolished the bridge years ago. Another Toyota, the close-up one being a Corolla. This is the next size up. The forecast wasn't quite right. It rained much of the way. It did improve later on.
Turn left onto Tudor Way, then turn left to stay on Tudor Way. Turn left to stay on Tudor Way, then move right onto Long Acre.
The gorse is flowering now. The river is flowing into the sea. A lot of maintenance has been done. This will probably be spring sown maize. This year's couple. You can just see a bit of grey left. It was a calm morning with very little wind. The original owner of this place died early this year, almost 93 years old, so we'll see what happens next. The gorse is flowering now. It was a slow start to spring. Some trees are flowering now. Many daffodils are growing up.